a Taoist mage of great power lived by himself in the Jinghe Valley, not far from Qiyun. He used to visit us for news and rice on every new moon. But the moon has come and gone, and we haven't seen him.